All we're really doing is we're allowing this one particular network card to be shared amongst all of the machines, or I should say the virtual machines, and this card will be used for only the physical machine. All right, let's tell it next. And now it's going to tell me that this server might need to be restarted after the installation completes. And yes, that will be true. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and hit install, and it's going to take a little bit and spin and install, and then it's going to restart several times. Now, since I am using a